I'll say it in y'all's voice. Eba Figbeye. All right, Fight Night. Eba Figbeye.
Eba Figbeye.
All right. Fight Night 5 is on Ochina. Now, we are privileged to have one of the coaches in the loft with us to discuss what goes into it. Mr. Preparation now that goes into the boxing. You should actually come, Ochina. You will see the superb production right from everything that happens. Utimuse, Yashedaniaye. One of the coaches are here. We want to know Edebe Mpahana goes into, you know, training these boxers. Nidin Edi Enesofori. He's from the Charles Korte Boxing Foundation Gym. Good morning.
Good morning, madam.
Thank you for coming through.
Thanks for having me.
First of all, let me, commend you guys because from Fight Night 1 until Fight Night 4, I mean, there is progress. It's Mihuse every time Biana say Bibifufro has been added. But tell me, from the journey, Fight Night 1 until now, how has it been for you as a coach?
Okay. Personally, it has been full of excitement because before Nona Ghana Boxing, I had to say Atonsum Kakra. But Sisi and League, no, Ama, like every time, no, only say Bibi Baba because within every 2 weeks. And so the intensity of your training is Nina Assisan. Yeah, Bibi Assisan. Because only say every 2 weeks, you go
home. Ama is busy.
Ama is very, very busy. Even our boxers, that we almost say, or bad training because say obu training obi now at the end of the day nipa ni enya chance or ko compete ya na training now you know yedi akoye den and see say na ma unim say o ba be kun at any point in time you yet ma for say be kun and no you have to keep working.
Lovely.
Be assistant
preparing your friends and boxers for bouts and there you know what goes through what are some of the preparation with me the akun.
Okay, first thing is on say boxing you know, and to say fin tokwa. And see, the weight in Eku. And to myself, only say, oh, this week, Abia Miku like flyweight, and I'm Miku flyweight, and I say Miku super banter, and I'm Miku banter. And see, depending on the weight, you know, now watch a gym, no, I say, oh, why in the gym, wa or bet me ISI weight now, or capable, or bet me sell it. Gym, no, I'm at the outside world. And see, it's same funny, say, this Saturday, say, from the Charles Korte boxing gym, no, you can't just super featherweight, which is 59 kilograms.
Okay.
And see, a shame, no, I was say, you're be a, or bet me a SR weight, no, at the end of the day, so no, bet me a perform. And see, luckily for us, Yatimanya, one of our boys, are showcasing him on Saturday.
Let me say, all the different types of weights, you know, you have to have it to compete in this league.
Yes, you have to have it to compete because, say, for us, Abia, oh, heavyweight, now we need heavyweight. Then what you have to do is to go and loan from another gym.
Okay.
And so you go and loan from another gym. So, all loaning boxer and every gym, no, about what? So, boxer, no, on to me, and Kuma, another gym, gym. This is your season. No, they are called next season. So we talk back to the mother club.
Okay. And then no, sir, no. When you know in Shasie, they told the beer. Maybe there will be
sometimes.
You know,
and then at least we will break across. Say before the whole program next starting, you know, we give the profile of our boxes. And okay. So right from the start, you know, we say more weight, we mini weight, we. So you know what weight you are going to loan. And see, yeah, yes, our calculations. You know, and say who loaning boxer be the bar. Right from now, no say be anipa nebe next month. From Cecilia, no you'll be part of the technical team. Then be ya, mube husina mube training nebe ko afa.
But tell me about loaning partner. I'm pesi yeshi. Yemfa ne say wo as the way I wo pesi wo training wo boxes no. Wako loani obi no. Also wani own way or de ba meboa. So how does it you know trying to change it be ya or panchini say usida bi me yeni so also ne. Baby, you're feeling you're still on your knees. And you know, how does that work for you? Who loaning?
Say, I'm loaning every different gym now. Or make me a co option one of my coaches spoke. Say, I'm about to come home. Say, because if you more attempts, say, I'm fine. Say, yeah, what attempts be a catch me boxer.
Or be
all the other gyms or other fighting. Or name me a
car.
So, loaning me boxer. Then one of our coaches needs to be around you. Senebeya as our teams in Mr. Movement Senior Man Okan Box and Behu.
One of the difference and most important thing here dieting. Yeah, dear. Like I mean the league is on.
Yeah.
About boxing or boxers normal diets now. How are you dealing with it?
Really, there no one major issue with Ghana boxing. We can overcome overnight. Because dieting a major aspect of boxing. But here in Africa, no. We don't really pay attention to to that aspect. And to be watch here, most of our times, your boxers near traveling near call outsider. Utumi will say, Uhumba for us and your most soon was in here, but we are all weighing the same weight. Like if it's lightweight, we are all the same with lightweight. But we train the two people now and say, as will be soon be. And to nutrition, because boxer and Agasa, only need to feed.
Yeah.
And to say, oh, man, routine of Nyama also dinner.
Because you can win on the skill.
But in case you lose on the skill, and then you come into the ring, and then you knock out your friends and opponents, and how does that go?
Still, it comes draw because. Once you are waiting,
well, knockout.
Wow. Once you are
waiting, then so waiting is very, very important.
It's disadvantage to the person who was able to make their weight. Only found out to me, yeah, wait, you know. Maybe I'm not going to drink.
I say no. Are you disadvantaged? Matias here.
Advisable say all the time, no. You better watch your boxers. And you make me a year wait, you know, and then because once you are waiting, if professional boxing, terms need to be brave. Okay. Depending on the kind of contract I'm drafting, if you lose your weight now, you lose on the skill now, if you that this can be a few
persons. Wow,
that is sometimes negotiations
massive.
Wow, and then it's very technical.
Very, very technical.
Okay, tell us, who are we your coach? How do you, scout for? Depending on who will be more, say, we obey a good boxer.
Depending on my bibri, obi or ha, once I'm being confirmed, be a say, who be sell, who feel a new see a she or ya giddy giddy no sell, or bet my boxer. Sometimes it doesn't work like that. Obi who be sell a da, I say, on shed and pent or qua, but Sandy Panuso, who training and now money. The boxing set skills that born on more very great example of Chobit is a golden boy. Oscar de la Hoya. He's never been engaged in any fist fight, say, fiend, talk, giddy,
on Oslo.
But he's one of our greatest boxers we've ever seen in the world. And to the boxing, you know, a bit tricky. Because boxing, art. And I guess why art be a chair.
Alright.
And see, obia depending on if no mental toughness and on one new wellness is over say oye.
Alright, thank you very much, Ernesto Fourie. But before I ever call 595 is on Ochina. Epacho, you know, gets people excited. Exciting and Kakra, what should we expect, Ochina?
Ochina mu expect massive show. As a nyamo marriage from fight night one. Wanga somebody and someone say we've always improved
every day, every fight night,
improvements ever. Gyms, you know, we don't have much to say about preparations, you know, because any GBA, you know, any mass TV and other partners, you know, they need the locks or more responsibility. Responsibility means that we are bringing the materials,
the best
for the whole Ghana to see that your boxers will grow with more, say, you pay attention, Kakra. You never be the best system because a boxing cry a economy, you know. But I say, yeah, two sign your money, you go into China. Muba, one, it's not only about boxing, but it's a new semi-training. I had to take it on. It's so exciting. And so, from Chasquote Boxing Foundation, my head coach Chasquote, you have a catch on Brad, no, my friend Eric Asante, the Canelo of Ghana boxing.
Eric Asante. Eric Asante. Of Ghana. But are you sure your gym is winning?
We are winning. We are on the fourth position right now. And we are hoping, say, you'll be Rie Ochinano. Now, Yamba first, and Yamba second. Because Ochina Canelo
El Kwame. All right. We wish you all the best. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And it's the Fori. All right. On that note, we're going to go for a break. And when we come back, we'll be talking pizza in the building.
It's all eating pizza.
Oh, yeah.
The Deluxe Professional Boxing League will witness another explosive night of bouts at the Bukom Boxing Arena next Saturday, the 30th of April, 2022. Fight Night 5 will be full of exciting and dramatic action with live musical performances. Eba Fegbeye. Prepare to be entertained next weekend by the musical flavor of Nero X.
Can somebody call my baby? That I know I'm only.
And wiser. Your favorite Ghanaian ace musicians will be jamming with the audience as we celebrate the revival of Ghana boxing. So make a date and join us next Saturday, the 30th of April, 2022, as we also witness the most thrilling juvenile bouts on Fight Night 5. The Deluxe Professional Boxing League is sponsored by Deluxe Paints, Paints Mood Champion, powered by Renault, and supported by TCL, Techno, MaxBuy, and IMAX Electronics. The Deluxe Professional Boxing League, Fight Night 5, is on!